Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to again another video. Today we're taking again. I'm really sorry. We're gonna take the Phoenix once again. Trust me, we will be flying some PMDG, some Aerosoft, all that once PMDG get finally their tablet, because I am very stubborn on that. I really want the tablet. I want to take off calculator, all that stuff. Once PMDG gets that out, since they are working on it, I will fly it. I haven't done a single flight with it yet. But I will, I promise, I will. But for the meantime, we're sticking with the Phoenix. Today we're taking Delta Airlines from Washington Dulles to Atlanta. It's currently, I think, almost 5 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, it's 5:07 in the morning here in Washington Dulles. We're gonna go ahead and get started. A bug I noticed here, actually multiple bugs, is that you can see that the screens, even though they are off, because obviously we don't have power, they are still, you can still see backlight. If we were to turn them down, you can see the backlight goes away. So that's definitely a bug with the Phoenix. Another bug that I've noticed, might as well mention them in case somebody's watching, that there's no smoking sign still on, even though we don't have any power. Yeah, I mentioned them, but yeah, that's fine. All right, as the switch is off, looks like normal. Weather radar set to off. Gears down, wipers off, batteries 25 and a half, at least one, two. Exterior lighting all off. We're going to turn this on. Also turn on the wing light for inspection. All right, APU fire test. Initialize ACARS. Aircraft acceptance, recall. Checked. Breakers are checked. Emergency equipment is on board. That is good. Preliminary performance determination. Alright, and we also will pin our charts. Oxygen pressure is checked. Hydraulic quantities are checked. Engine oil quantities are checked. Flaps are up. Lever agrees, and spoilers are retracted. Overhead scan. Engine fire test. And maintenance panel is checked. So let's start boarding. And we'll continue with the MCDU. Call Cosinx 0. Side level is going to be 360. We're going to plug in 22 by number delta 22 alpha. Zero fuel weight 130.6. I respect a block fuel of 16.9. Our alternate 3.8. The takeoff weight 147.1, about 147.2, that's checked. Departure. Okay, it is a vector departure. We're going to vector ourselves to Butters. And we don't need any VORs. Flight plan complete for now. Here. All right, and we wait for boarding to complete now. All right, so about 6 minutes from departure, about 7 minutes approximately. And time to start the APU, so we're gonna go ahead and do so. Master switch on, wait for the flap to open. And start. Alright, so we just got our load sheet. Let's go ahead and update our values. We're gonna pick up the load sheet. 130.5. 30.4. And fuel is still the same, so it's saying 147.0. 139.8 with landing weight. Go to performance, and we're gonna recalculate our data. Okay. Close the door, beacon can come on. Most servers are idle, parking brake is set, acupressure is in the green. Alright, below the line, takeoff data set, beacon is on, no just turn disengage. We'll get that going. Just checked windows, doors, lights closed, and arm cockpit door closed and locked. Running two. To available, starting at number one. One is available. After start checklist, anti-ice is off, pitch trim is set, rudder trim is 0, ECOM status is checked. For flight control check, pull up, pull down, neutral, left, right, neutral, rudder, left, right, neutral, flight control check complete. Check. Pressure 0. Or take off checklist above the line. Pickup briefing is completed, flight controls are checked, flight instruments are checked, flaps 1 plus F planned, 1 plus F set, V1 148, VR 148, V2 150, flex time 61 degrees checked, and if you come in, we'll take off now, boom. Alright, we're clear to line up. forget to set this transponder for pushback. That's my mistake. Let's answer the timer. Obviously in real life, Brown would have told us to turn it on. Over level 9, cam signals given TCAS, TARA, intermost electro, there's no packs, are on. Get out of here. Clear to take off. 50%. Flex 6 SRS. That's the rest of the crew. The winds in
3.
And flaps full. Landing checklist, cam signal is given, auto throttle speed, landing gear down, 3 green, become MO, landing no blue. We're clear to land. The runway is inside, it's a bit foggy here. Low cloud, pretty low cloud layer.
1,000. Minimum.
Continue.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard.
Braking checklist. Parking brake and shocks on and in. Engines are off, beacon is off. Depot signs are off. Emergency exit lights are armed. The electric pump is off and fuel pumps are off. Braking checklist is completed. Alright, that is the end of the flight for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this flight from Dulles over to Atlanta. hope to see you guys in the next video. If you guys have any feedback, let me know. And yeah, until then, have yourselves a wonderful rest of the day, and peace.